The Three Fish. Once upon a time, there was a small pond near a big river. It was connected to the river with a narrow canal. There were plenty of tiny plants and other food for the fish to eat in the pond. So, many fish lived in the pond. It was surrounded by tall grass and bushes and was not visible from afar. Three fish, who were very good friends, also lived in the pond. Each was very different from the other. The first fish believed in acting quickly to find a solution to any problem. The second fish was very resourceful and used her brains to get out of problems when they came. While the third fish believed completely in fate. One day, two fishermen were fishing in the river, but they could not catch many fish. Disappointed, they started going home when they saw some birds flying away. Those birds had fish in their beaks. "It seems there is some pond behind these bushes where there are fish. Let's go and check." They crossed the tall grass and bushes to reach the pond. "See, this pond is full of fish. We should catch some."
"No, brother. It's getting late now. We should come tomorrow to catch fish here."
Deciding to come next day, they went back that evening. The first fish overheard the fisherman's plans. She rushed quickly to tell her friends about it. "Friends, there is going to be a big trouble. Tomorrow, two fishermen are coming here to catch fish. I have heard them planning. We should go to the river through the canal immediately."
"Oh, this may be a problem tomorrow. I will not leave my home so quickly. They may not come tomorrow. And if they did, I will think of a plan to save myself."
"I will also not leave. My luck has kept me safe till now. And I believe it will take care in the future too."
"Okay, do whatever you want. But I am leaving right now."
Saying this, the first fish escaped through the canal into the river. The next morning, the fishermen returned to the pond. They cast their nets and started fishing.
"The fishermen are really here. We need to do something."
"I don't need to do anything. Whatever is written in fate will definitely happen."
The second fish remembered that the body of a dead otter is floating in the pond. She swam inside the otter's body. When she came out, she was smelling like a dead, rotten animal. After some time, both the second and the third fish were caught in the net. When the fisherman pulled the net out, the second fish lay still. She closed her eyes and pretended to be dead. One of the fishermen picked her up to smell and thought her to be dead. He threw her back into the pond. As soon as it hit the water, it swam away safely. On the other hand, the third fish kept tossing about and was taken by the fishermen. This story teaches us that luck also favors only those who make an effort themselves. One should act quickly in face of a danger instead of relying on just fate.